Therapeutic photography can be enormously beneficial, but as a facilitator, it's good to know what you're doing and why you're doing it. So my name's Neil Gibson, and I run an online therapeutic photography training course. And at the event, I'll be talking to you about the course itself, about the challenges and the opportunities, and also the future.